not in here? I don't even want to think about it. Oh my God. All that leaves is the main power switch. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know a building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner. building. Carlos, I'm in the control room. Now what? All right, where are we headed?
The train has stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Supercop. Consider it done.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Jill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
You creepy-ass stalker! You want stars? I'll give you stars! Carlos, do you copy? Oh, I need to find another way out. I'm definitely burning these clothes. Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
You can use weapons? Do you read me?
Loud and clear. You all right?
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good. Fuck him. What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
Thank you.
towards the station.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
This is insane. Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start, but thanks for the save.
Hey, you saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. Hey, you'll be safe.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
All right, keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? Looks like a cemetery to me. Come get some! Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do.
Our intel's still worth a damn, then Bard's in the Star's office. Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows we'll try to keep him under our thumbs.
So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know.
I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
You stay here and find out what's been going on here at the station.
Call you if I find anything. Hey! Be careful.
Yeah. You too, man. What the hell was that thing? Here we go. T, you copy? There's something real nasty in here. Copy that.
I've hit a dead end with the terminal here. Gotta head your way.
Copy that.
One at a time, take a number.
This will take some time. Look around, see if you can find anything useful.
Carlos? Come in. Carlos?
Oh, damn it.
Walker's still alive. Can't stay here.
You
Come on, you're gonna crap out on me now? God damn it.
It'll be okay. I promise. Tyrell, where's Bard now?
Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
All I wanted to know was what the documents were doing in your office in the first place.
Who do you think you're talking to? I'm goddamn Nathaniel Bard. I'm the best bi-
Bard. Tyrell. Bard's dead. He's been shot.
Shit. And the vaccine?
I'm looking. Is it here? T, I got it.
Good. I'm headed your way.
Be careful.
Careful?
Ah! gonna be okay, Jill. Tyrell, what the hell happened?
Attention all citizens. The contagion spreading throughout the city has been designated uncontainable. On October 1st, Raccoon City will be completely destroyed in a missile strike. All residents capable of rational thought are urged to evacuate immediately. This is not a test. Attention all citizens.
I mean, that's only a day away. There's still people in the city. Better grab some gear. Now the fun shit begins.
Come on it. Not even close. But at least it's over. I'm coming back.
Right. Guess I'm not talking you out of this.
Storage facilities underground, beneath this house.
I think I can squeeze by. Guaranteed to give you a headache. Must be the way underground. How is it no one in the hospital ever noticed all this?
I must admit, I respect your tenacity, but I'm afraid our games end here.
Ugh, I think this is over. tear gas.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Sure you don't need to stop?
Stop and do what? I got your back.
All right, let's get this done. This must be what powers it.
Thank you.
might be able to use this to synthesize the vaccine. Is this place? To get that vaccine back.
Sources activated. Powering up.